Trucker Two Times here, coming at you from the driver's seat in lovely Montana, the official favorite state of yours truly, Trucker Two Times, and traveling westbound out here, beautiful blue sky, sunny day on a Tuesday, May 1st, and lovely 44 degrees right now. It's gonna warm up during the day though, but we're just enjoying that cup of coffee and looking around, enjoying the scenery here. This is some beautiful rock scenery right here, and beautiful river or creek or whatever they call it, going this way. And right here, 145 mile marker. We got 145 miles before we get into Idaho. And then we'll cross a little ways there in Idaho, and then we'll get right back into Washington State again there. So, taking a lot of videos there, and a lot of pictures and stuff. When I get all that stuff rendered and put together and all that, you guys are able to enjoy all that from YouTube, and some of it probably on Podshow. But just want to give everybody a quick update from Montana. I've had the internet connected and stuff all the way through here and everything, but a lot of it's not been good enough for me to upload my podcast. I download podcasts, I can receive email, but I have a hard time sending it. It's slow back going out. So I guess the bandwidth just not there in order to get it to go upstream or on the pod show anyway. So, and that's what I've been uploading to is a pod show. Been looking into maybe trying to get some of them uploaded on TalkShoe. You know, I've been doing a lot of participation in TalkShoe, enjoy that. You know, where I've been able to call in and while I'm driving, you know, where and where my headset, you know, where I use a headset there, kind of streamlines my phone conversations, you know, where it kind of looks like this. So, you know, that's a hands-free type deal right there. You know, I don't need no button on that. And then this tripod holds my camera, so all I have to do is just push the record button to do what I'm doing right here, you know. So all my attention is still on the road, and been real safe at it there, see. So there's a pretty rest area over kind of in the woods area. That's real nice. But anyway, from the beautiful, beautiful land of lovely Montana, this is Trucker Two Times, and I will catch you later.